On the crime beat tonight, Falls County officials arrest a man accused of robbing the BBVA Compass Bank at gunpoint this afternoon. They say a man walked into the bank and showed a gun and got away with an unknown amount of cash. He left the bank and got on a yellow moped. That's when police started their search for this man with the help of the McLennan County Sheriff's Office and the FBI. Falls County Sheriff Ricky Skaman says it's situations like this when support from other agencies is key.
It doesn't take long once you have those connections, you have those friendships, mm-hmm. more or less, and you can pick up the phone and just call and get anything you need right away. You know, because it's always like I say, none of us can stand alone, but together we're a massive force.
After an extensive search, law enforcement were able to make an arrest in connection to that bank robbery.